Near Automata. Let's do it. I think I was going to speak with Pascal. I think we had like a quest or something we were going to do with them. Her, it, them, I'm not sure. Okay. North. Northwest, was it? Northeast? Not exactly sure where north is. Lots of quests. I can't do that. I remember there was something in the desert preventing me from moving forward. Okay, so I guess this is where it wants me to go for the main quest. Let's try to do some other stuff, though. Is there any... I want to see if there's anything like in the store or anything. Fast cooldown. Drop rate. EXP gain. I think I'm completely full on stuff, right? Come on, let me go on my thing. I don't even remember where what I'm using. It's been a while. Yeah, HUD stuff, OS stuff. A lot of attack up, shockwave, max HP. Yeah, this is really good. Fast cooldown, drop rate. We got a pretty good loadout here. Okay. I don't think I saw anything in there that really tickles my fancy. I mean, EXP would be good, of course, but I think it costs too much. 12? I don't think I have 12. I think I have like 3. Yes, I have 3. Alright. No, not 9S. Talk to the big robot. Jeez. Oh, yes. Am I using this right now? I think I... Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Jesus. Forgive me. Why am I not using the spear? Did I use it for a while and I didn't like it? I don't remember. Maybe I have it in my other... Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright, let's try... Let's mess with the spear for a while. Let's see. How do I do this? I have to do it from here. I do have to do it from here. City runes. I think that's what I want. See you later, 9S. So we have some betrayers or something. Oh, wasn't I trying to find this and I needed to find a way up here or something? I think that's what it was. I can't do that also. What else do we have? Betrayers, factory entrance. Oh no. The wandering couple. Sure. So nice to have fast travel now. Exactly, do I want to go? I think I want to go up here. Oh, that's not what I want. Come on. Wandering couple. Can I get out there onto those, I don't know what they are, rails, tracks? Bees memento. Sure, let's see if we can get that while we're here. Hello. Yeah. It's going to take a little bit to remember how to play the game. Which one of you attack me? Is there money down there? Do I care? I guess, why not? I mean, this spear seems good, but I'm also much stronger than these people, so... Am I using the spear? No, I wasn't even using the spear. Great. Excellent. So it seems like it resets your weapon selection choice when you teleport or when you transfer stations. That's kind of dumb, honestly. I would prefer it not do that. Jeez. Man, it seems like I'm moving away from where it might be. You guys want some? It's an excellent camera, by the way. Look at the drop. So many drops now. I don't know that any of it's any good, but there's a lot of drops. Maybe I'm going the right way? I don't know. Can I? No, I cannot. How about this way? No. Okay. It would make sense that it were over here, right? Because this is where we started the mission. I think 11S was one of the robots that we came here with. Where? There we go.
ブラックボックス信号は確認できず、ブラックボックス本体に致命的な損傷があるため修復も不可能。そう。推奨、使用可能な武器を回収、また記憶領域内に断片的な記憶データを確認。
I see. What'd I get?
16Dに渡そう。
So it seems like she was also another one of the deserters, or was planning to be anyway. It's kind of annoying that there's no save point closer by. I'm gonna have to go all the way through this area again. This faster? I don't know. Excuse me, boys. Where did I go? Interesting. Secret area of sorts. Ranged defense. I wonder when I'm going to be able to unlock those chests. Very curious what's inside of them. What other quests do I have? A lot, actually. Okay. Go tell the three fans how he responded. Right. Sure. Oh yeah, she wanted, that's right, yeah. Elaborate gadget. Right, I do remember that. Yeah, that's what I came here for first, but I don't know where the gadget is exactly. Seems like it should be out here somewhere, but, no. Okay, that was easy. All right. So, I guess we can go back to, the village real quick. Turn this in. Right down here, but I can't jump off here. Yeah, I hate how the game doesn't let you move around very freely. Oh, were they down here? Jump, no jump. Come on. Five pearls. Okay. Are those saleable items or? Pearl. Nope. I mean, I'm sure you can sell it, but. That's not its primary purpose. Are you talking to me or? Ah. Shut up. Be with you in a second. Chill. Just chill. Little sister, sure. Hmm. Desert, huh? Where in the desert? Okay, I mean, it seems relatively easy. Yep.
必要としているパーツ、へこんだ金属板があるので。分かった。ありがとうございます。二人ともどうかお気をつけて。
I'm already here, Pascal. No need to convince me further. You gonna beef? Okay. Excuse me?
じゃあ、あとはこの子をパスカルの村まで連れていくだけ。でも、どうしてこんなところをさまよってたの？ それで、パーツは見つかったの？ そうだね。けど君が無事に戻ったら、もっと喜ぶと思うよ。
Just push me all the way back. No, what are you doing? This game has, like, given when it was made, just an awful lock-on slash camera system. It's weird because, like, Bayonetta has no problem whatsoever, and it's the same developers, so I don't...
気温や気圧の変化が、っていうか、確かに風ってどこから吹いてくるんでしょうか。哲学的な問いでもありますね。ね、トゥビ。
私に聞かない。
それは、あ、いや、機械生命体もアンドロイドも子供は作ることはできなくて。
子供はどうやって作るの？
トゥビ
ー。そんな声で言われても、私は助けられない。
早く行こう。ほら、お姉さん待ってるよ。
Chill out, dude. Easy. Oh, I didn't even see you there.I just realized we're walking this way. This is, not toward the save point, but I guess she can't use the save point. We good? Pink ribbon. Adorable.We will not be wearing that, however. All right. Let me walk.
なんだか、どっと疲れました。
確かに。
Alright, let's go to the bunker real quick. Before we go back to Pascal's village. Let's also do this. Before I forget. I think it was up here. Hoping you'd say that. Yorha issue blade. Yep. Nice. Melee defense plus 6. Wow. Well, that was worthwhile. That's interesting. Taunts raise player and enemy attack power to 200. I don't even know how to taunt. Jeez. 22. Yeah, 22 is, that's a lot. Neat. It's a bit weak right now, though. Let's go to the resistance camp. cool. This is 12. Wow, very nice. Okay. Is there a very nice. Okay. Good. Figured that had to be an option somewhere. Okay. One day I'll have to try these. It's pretty hard to upgrade pods. Oh, I forgot I do have another, I forgot I have the missile pod. I mean, yeah, I guess. Makes it cost a lot more. So I don't think I'll be doing that. I see, it just completely unequipped it. Really? Stretched coil. All right, where am I going now? Still can't do photographs. Are these all... Yeah, these are people who have quests, right? Jeez. Let's take a look at that. So this big thing that we fought is just here now forever? Interesting. Can I, like, I guess I can. Cool. I don't know why, but I didn't expect to be able to jump up here. So there's just nothing up here, or? I don't know where the, was that it? No. I don't get it. I mean, it removed the waypoint from my map, so... You would think I'm standing on top of it, but, I don't get it. I also don't see the betrayers, though. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go back up on top of the thing one more time, I guess. Something. Meteorite, that sounds good. This game does reward exploration, I'll say that much for it. It's just that a lot of the exploration in the game is, it feels like you're just wondering, like, am I supposed to be here? Was this intended? And I don't like when they have stuff like that in games. I don't know, I see nothing. What is the black dot? Oh, I guess the black dot is like this big thing. Huh. I don't know. Okay. Family squabble. This game has so many quests, I just wish they were easier to like find and interact with. The animals are just having a high old time over here. Wow. You alright there, dude? Whoops. I see.
もう大丈夫だよ。
早く戻ろう。別の敵が来るかもしれない。
そんなダダをこねないで。トゥービー、どうしよう。こんな小さな機械生命体の相手をしたことなくて。
私にもわからない。
言ってるそばから来ましたよ、トゥービー。
わかってる。
No. Attack the enemies. Not the little kid.
お母さん、心配してたよ。だから僕たちが来たんだ。一緒に帰ろう。僕たちから離れちゃダメだよ。ちゃんとついてきて。してたよ。だから戻ってちゃんと謝ろうね。
These escort missions kind of suck, I'm not gonna lie. Wonder what happens if he dies. Not sure if it's good or not. Back up. Time for some fishing?
いつになったらナインズって呼んでくれるんですか？
Come on, so annoying. I mean, like,
what?
It's so annoying because, like, that entire time I just could not attack the way I wanted to attack. I was trying to attack the enemies and it kept locking onto this guy. Like, why would I ever want to lock onto this guy? Of what use is it for me to lock onto this guy? It's really irritating. And like, I'm up here too, and it kept locking onto him from behind. It's just... And then I decided not to lock on, and I went to just attack, but it still honed in my attack on this kid, and it's like... It's just super frustrating. Not good design. It's a nice dress. Deadly heal. Wow. 30 HP for every enemy defeated. That's pretty good. That is pretty, pretty good. Well, now what? I want to lock onto the other thing, but I can't. Oh, it's like underground. Let's see if we can find out what these are. I'm guessing they're quests. I should know by now. Can I save, by the way? Cannot. Now I can. Come get it. Oh. Right. Well, I can't do that right now. Not even gonna try. So they are quests. Okay. All right, let's go to the desert, I guess. Do we walk or do we teleport? I guess we just walk. We're pretty close. What you got for me, jackass? E-drug. Wow, sounds great. I'm sure that I'll never use that. Deadly heals worth 10k, yeah, that seems pretty good. Now what? Lost girl. What? That there was something called Lost Girl, like right here. This map is just... it's just abysmal, honestly. Yep. Excellent. Down, attack, up. Okay. Ooh, that's good. Reset plus one. I don't know what that does. So, what I'm wondering is, can you do that forever, or what? Looks like maybe you can just do it forever and it gives you random stuff, I don't know. What's reset plus one? Oh, interesting. I see. So a diamond is someone, a quest person that you've interacted with before. Gotcha. Man, there are so many quests in this game. It's crazy. How do I know where else I can go over here? Are we sure? Okay. How do I get back to the amusement park area? Is it this way? No, it's not this way, I don't think. This is back towards the, yeah. I mean, I swear this is how I got here the first time, but maybe you can go up here? Here we go. There we go. City ruins near tower, sure. I feel like I haven't even done anything today in the game. I think it was this. I see now the benefit of wanting to reduce these load times. There's an awful lot of them because you're just bouncing around constantly trying to take care of quests in this game. Is this underground? No, it might be right here. Let's try and do this, I guess. Wait, this is right where I was, wasn't it? Why? Absolutely. I do. Another escort quest, great. These guys are high level. Stop. Jeez. No, don't attack that person. Man. Some of them may have died, that's fine. It's rough. Oh, I failed. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty rough. I'm just way too low level for that right now. It's so difficult to attack the enemies you want to attack in this game. One thing I'm not a fan of in this game is that it's not really about how good you are at the game, it's about what level you are. Like, this fight isn't hard because I'm taking a lot of damage or anything. It's hard because it just takes so long to deal any kind of meaningful damage to them. I could literally just chip them down all day here and never die, so that's not the issue, really. Okay. Try that again much later when I'm more powerful. So let's see before I get distracted. I really wish there was something to just pick up these items automatically. Have them get sucked into you like the currency does. So far, I have to say, this game is... not as good as the praise would indicate. There are good things about the game, for sure. But, I mean, Platinum has made much better games before. I'd say, if anything, the highlight of this game is probably the music. And visually, it's a very crispy, sharp, clean-looking game. Lots of detail as well.
デパートという場所だったみたいです。
But the gameplay is like the fighting mechanics are relatively shallow.
通れないな。
何か仕掛けがあるんでしょうか。僕らも人間だったらこんな場所で楽しく買い物をしていたんですかね。
家庭の話は無意味。
More meaningless conjecture.
真面目だな、トゥービーは。
警告。直上に機械生命体反応多数。
森の王万歳。
森の万歳。
なんだよ、森の王って。
気を抜
かない
です。
そんなこと言ったって。僕はスキャナーモデルだから戦闘はあんまり得意じゃないんですよ。なんかあいつ逃げてばかりですね。
爆発するぞ。
怪しいから怖そう。トゥビ
ー。ちょっと待って。破壊する。ダメ。
何なんでしょう。あれ。
Oh, it went through here. How convenient.
この先が。森のある地域みたいですね。
I feel like I'm picking up just endless items in this game, but they're never useful for anything that I need. It's like, why? This game has like 27,000 items, but you only need like 5 specific ones for upgrading your pod and your weapon and whatever else.Forest Zone.See ya. I'm aware of how to fight. See ya.
って言ってましたね。奥の方に城らしき建造物が見えましたし、ちょっと行って調べてみましょうか。
Get off my save point. I keep forgetting to do this, by the way. There we go. Should have done that a while ago. Wish it would save my preferences. Are you not gonna fight? Sup, dude? Gone hostile, we gotta kill it now. Wow, this forest area is pretty big. It says I can walk through there on the map. Have I mentioned how much I hate this map? What we got? This guy's tough. His boar is also pretty tough. Show no mercy. We'll see. Got anything else for me? Alright. Nice song. Is this better? I don't know. It's more confusing to use this. Got like lines going everywhere. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Hacking skills. Sure. Yeah, when do I get to hack? In many ways, this game kind of reminds me of a worse version of Final Fantasy Lightning Returns. It's kind of like this end of the world, save humanity type of thing, with a very kind of... I don't know. Stolid main character. Except Lightning Returns has much better combat. Even though I know most people don't like that game. It's actually an excellent game. How dare you? Alright, Buster Brown. Picking up lots of trash here. I'm not really paying attention to what it all is because for so long it has been inconsequential. So I'll look at it when I look at it. Can we get across here? I don't know. Pretty.
さっきの機械生命体たち、王って言ってましたね。機械にも忠誠心が芽生えることなんてあるんでしょうか。
Pick up. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Yep. Come on over. Take out the small fries first. Come on. Come on. Is your friend dead? Okay. Now I can focus on you. Let's do it. What did I get hit by? What? Why did that hurt me? Apparently if you just touch it, you get hurt. Okay. That is really stupid. Was the texture effect on its legs supposed to indicate that it was like electrified or something? I mean, that was really dumb. Resilience, what is that? Void stagger after hits of HP is 80 or more. Sure. Where are we going? Damage absorb. Interesting. Seems kind of silly, but I mean, this is where I came up here, right? Yeah. Maybe I can go across here? Yeah. Yeah, we're just making our way to this big castle.
お城ですね。
Now, why did that happen? Why did it launch him in the air? I want that chest, though. Trying to decide whether I should keep playing or not. I kind of have to go soon. Looks like this is going to be a big long part, so I think we unfortunately just cut it here for now. I'd like to keep playing, but unfortunately I cannot, so I guess we'll just go ahead and save it here and continue next time. I guess I can save from here. Alright, that'll do it for now. A little shorter than I wanted, but still decently long. Hopefully, I don't know, something more interesting happens, like I can upgrade my weapons and get stronger. The game gives me more stuff to play with. I'd like some more pods or something, like this one kind of sucks. I should probably buy more of these to play with. More of these. But anyway, that'll be next time. Until then.